Everything depends on a vanguard.
Step on up. Take a look.
Right away, Guardian.
Thank you.
Grateful for your assistance, Guardian. I'm investigating Glint's questionable reports on the Headless Ones. You once interrupted a battle here between Cabal and Elixni forces. Some Elixni say that after the battle, the House of Dusk commander rose as a Taken. And they swore eternal vengeance on Cabal and Guardians alike.
Stand in the circle.
Thank you. ones are even uglier in person.
The few Cabal willing to speak on the subject say that the monsters are disgraced Red Legionnaires, cursed to eternal unrest for their defeat.
I know you can't resist a fresh summoning circle.
Thank you.
appreciate your company on this lore-finding mission, Guardian. The more data we collect, the better. There's lots of stories from the Golden Age about the miners who went missing here. Some say they turned into terrible, headless monsters. Miners couldn't sleep, and they suffered from terrible hallucinations. Eva says they turned on each other, and something transformed their bodies into headless ones. Stand in the circle. Chase after them! Headless monsters are real!
What the fuck? Let's see if I get him to join me. But what the fuck? Hold on, I don't start in a minute. I'm just waiting for to see if someone will join me. Xbox. Stadia. Okay, I don't know if this is... What the hell are you doing? Okay, then. Okay. Give me a minute. I'll invite you back, Cherish. Accept. Let me accept the stamp.
I never thought I'd live to see the darkness return. I'm glad you're still with me, Carlos. You too, Maria.
What the fuck?
To see the darkness return.
Okay, you're right, that's what it was. What the fuck?
I never thought I'd live to see the darkness return.
Let's do some missions.
fuck is my shit out of this? What the fuck? It was acting perfectly fine until now. My mic messing up on your end.
Give the world what you want to receive. I never thought I'd live to see the darkness return.
I mean, human people.
Okay. Is your mic on? Here, I'm gonna exit and have you re-invite me back. Hold on. Don't leave. Actually, Emma did. What? What the fuck? Did he leave? Oh. Hold on, I'm gonna be right back. Okay. Okay, can you hear me better this time? I can't hear you. Which, the what? Switch and then come back. What the fuck? That's creepy.
Guardian, please. Yes, yes, yes. Tell your friends about Eva. Did you miss me? The traveler will see us through this. See what we can do.
document all I can remember.
I slept rough last night.
No readings. The dish is out of alignment again.
Hello. Hello. Please come in. My life has changed so much lately. I'm glad Guardians are back in it.
I recognize a fucking name.
I never thought I'd live to see the darkness return.
I need a rest.
Wait, wait.
Why'd you two break up?
I won't wait now, let me accept.
Maria, Carlos, help me through this. I never thought I'd live to see the darkness return.
Okay, I can hear you.
For some
won't
reason.
Let me accept your damn Bungie friend request.
Yeah.
For some fucking reason. I think I know why.
The fleet.
Let's get rid of someone. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna see if this works. I think I might have. What? Am I gonna be friends on Bungie now? I don't fucking know. I will make you fire team leader. There we go.
What y'all want to do?
I don't really care.
Mm-hmm.
I'm only level 2. I just need to level up.
Oh, I got you.
Whoever you do, don't say nothing stupid because I am live streaming.
Help me through this. I never thought I'd live to see the darkness return.
Are you in?
Huh?
Are you in the game?
Yeah.
There are tasks to be completed.
Okay. I fucking missed supper.
Because I was playing this.
Not paying attention to fucking time. Do you have, Stadia.
Time for me to step out. Cade, I leave it to you.
Okay, fire team. There's a lot to cover as your official operative in the strike against Brock is on, so we better get started. Item the first.
Strike's been started for a while.
Oh, shit. Give me a minute. I'll catch up to you guys.
What are those Cabal doing out there? We need to get past the security door.
Did you hear me?
I think they were waiting for us this time.
Sometimes the best way
what's
to spring the trap is to spring the trap.
Alternatively, don't be there when it springs.
We'll have to try that next time.
Is he really? We fucking laughed. Ow, you fucking whores.
That last tank didn't finish refueling before it got airlifted out.
Amanda told me Cabal fuel makes a pretty good accelerant.
What's that hissing noise?
That's me. I must have... Oh, wait a minute. Nope, not me.
It's us. He's carrying the fuel cell.
Nice.
We did it. And we didn't blow up.
Yeah, not blowing up is as good as you can hope for sometimes.
Way to reach for the stars.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Kate, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why we're going.
The ship is still here.
Zahn moved in after you put Thumos down. I'm surprised he hasn't painted the place chartreuse to match his armor.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
No.
We're inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really weird.
Don't mess with them. They need to stay focused.
Well, it wouldn't be a Red Legion base without another indoor tank. One less tank to worry about, but we need to get up that elevator. Between us and Brockus Zahn.
I think you should blow up the tank.
He's a master tactician.
Thank you. Drakazan is here.
Try to grab his flame turret blueprints after he's dead.
How the fuck did you guys get to where you're at?
Chatter out there, huh?
The job's done, Cade. You can handle the chatter for a while.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, what the fuck? Why the hell?
don't know why I find it. Whoa.
Why we got so much people?
Why can't we have a King's Fall where they allow this many people? How fucking cool would that be?
Really cool. I think they're afraid we'll just demolish the raid.
I mean, aren't you already with six people?
No.
What is happening?
What the fuck? Why did you kick me? What? Oh, I'm in the middle of a game. You want to turn on the light? What?
I don't actually get it, but it's making what you're talking about.
No. I'm playing a fucking game.
I know, I just want to find everything.
I never said nothing about credit card information.
Credit card or debit card. This is it right there. On the chat.
No, that's not.
I can read, motherfucker.
Oh, that's not me.
That's now funny. I read it, I was like, what the fuck are you doing? Where do you ever be a gamer girl and get some free candy?
What?
Is that what you
doing? No, I'm live streaming. where to put it. Oh. Continue playing, okay.
Oh wait, I came down. I need to.
See if I can download the Xbox app. I'll join D's. What the hell? Not good enough. I don't need it too much more. Hey, Sub-Zero. Does your mic work?
survival. Commit to your battles wisely. Every death counts. Three lives left. Enemy team is out of lives. Topple them. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. One enemy left. You have a lead. Keep it. Three lives left. Last life. No lives left for your enemy. Destroy them. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. One opponent remains. Your team's out of lives. You annihilated them. Round start. You're in the lead. Lives left. Last life. This is it. No more lives on your side. 1 minute. No lives left for your enemy. Destroy them. 30 seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this. One opponent standing. Seconds. You're the last guardian standing. Fight. Tiebreaker active. The end is coming. Fight. Knocked out. Your enemies have bested you. This time. You have a lead. Keep it. Lives left. Out of lives. Fight on, just the same.
1 minute.
Enemy team is out of lives. Topple them. Seconds. Both teams out of reserves. End this. You annihilated them. Victory is within reach. Crush them. Lives left. Enemy team is out of lives. Topple them. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. Life. All enemies down. All lives expended. Total victory. You caused a total breakdown in their team structure. Well done. Zone A captured. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold. Hold strong, and this battle is yours. Let your enemy take this without a fight. Only 1 minute left. This time. You've got to hold those zones. Maybe next time, Guardian.
Thank you. request, cause that was a close call. Getting ganked by the E is a lesson. So, is there any more questions?
Yes, as a matter of fact, there is. Have you ever been involved in like an armed robbery or a holdup?
You mean the 211?
Yeah.
There's a store, but don't, boy. Walk inside, case of joints. One man behind the counter, another in the back. Go out, shoot the car, and load the gas.